Oh shit, was that Mr. Starr? No doubt it was him.
Damn it! Where'd he go? He was just there a second ago. Shit!
Teddy isn't usually this late. I wonder what happened. Teddy! You're not dead! So, Teddy, you're late.
I'm sorry, Mr. Starr. It won't happen again.
Mr. Starr? Sorry for the scare, kid. But I'm not him.
So you're not gonna chew me out?
Chew you out? I'm not gonna chew you out. Hell, I didn't even know who you were till your friend Sam there pointed you out.
So where's Mr. Starr? Like, he never gets a TOC.
Mr. Starr left earlier this morning. Said something about a big plant?
I don't want to hear it, Sam.
Oh, come on! You're never usually this late. What happened?
I got sidetracked at lunch, okay?
So that's why you weren't on the usual spot during lunch.
Yes, but you're not gonna believe what I saw when I was walking up to school.
Cute girl?
What? No, you idiot. No, I saw Mr. Starr walking from the school.
So? I mean, he was leaving probably because, you know, he quit.
Well, he was carrying this briefcase and it looked really, really suspicious, man.
You think it was a bomb?
Why is that your first assumption? Absolutely not. It was not a bomb.
What do you think it could be then?
What do I think? I think it was a mystery serum.
Then explain your case, no matter how weak it is.
Well, Mr. Starr doesn't seem like the type to do the whole bomb threat idea now, does he?
Yeah, you're right.
You see, you agree with my serum idea?
Well, no, not really, but it's the only option we have at the moment.
Well, then what else could it be? What, you see something?
Yeah. You know what? You just head back to class. I'll see you there.
Alright, see ya.
Teddy, how are you?
Look, I'll just tell you. It was Mr. Starr.
What's the opposite of where it could possibly be?
No. No, he was holding... He was really sketchy, okay? And he was holding this weird-ass briefcase.
Well, that does seem out of character, doesn't it?
Yes! And you see, the person who took Mr. Starr's place, right? He was saying that when he quit, he was talking about, and I quote, big plans.
I got it. World domination!
No, you idiot. It's where he's hiding the serum, in the briefcase, obviously.
And that denies the world domination theory?
Yeah. Sam, don't act like I didn't see you there. And here you are, bugging me about being late.
I saw him.
What?
I saw him. Mr. Starr.
You're full of shit.
No, believe me. I see him. He's walking down the science hall.
So? He's a science teacher after all.
Yeah, but that's where the main boiler room is. That's where he's gonna place the bomb. It'll take out the most people.
What's with you and this bomb threat idea? It's obviously where he's going to aerate the serum. Ugh.
Yeah, what's that gonna do? Coat the whole school in a mystery serum?
You fools! That's where his secret hideout is located!
Can you three just be quiet for like 1 second? Class has already started.
Why are you looking at me?
I say we go on an adventure.
Really? Where ought we go, my dear confidant?
To the boiler room.
Really? But Mr. Starr would have been long gone by now.
It's worth a shot, is it not?
Sorry, kid. Can't let you in there.
You can't be serious.
I'm very serious.
What if thou were to look it the other way and pretend if they did not see us?
Look, even if I did that, I'd be not just putting my job on the line, but the possibilities of your lives as well.
Okay, well, what if we just, like...
Listen, you can't go down there. End of story.
I told you it wouldn't work. I don't want to hear it, Sam. Well, what were you expecting? He probably has paid teachers to act as guards so nobody finds the bomb.
But both of thou stop it. It's where it's hardest to believe it is a bomb.
Well, then what else could it be?
Wait, I got an idea.
What? Did thou get the most epic of ideas?
Mm-hmm. Danny. He's gotta know, right?
Oh, do we have to ask Danny?
Well, then who else do we have to ask?
Fine, we'll ask Danny.
Why are we meeting here again?
Well, since this is probably the only place in the school that doesn't have a clear view of us.
I mean, I get that, but why up here?
Since Xavier is... mean. And thinks that meeting downstairs would be pointless.
But it is, though. Like anyone could walk in and stop us in our tracks?
Actually, no. No, not really, because who's gonna walk up here after school?
Well, there is a yoga class that resides backstage after school Mondays and Thursdays.
Why would the yoga class be held on stage?
Don't ask me. They should have had to play season ended.
Okay, we have a reason to be up here. Back at the subject at hand, nerds.
Right. Well, this is the information we have, yes? Mr. Starr quit earlier today.
Right?
He quoted something about big plans, and I saw him outside the school during lunch.
Yet, during class change, I saw him go into the main boiler room in the science wing.
But you see, none of us really know what these big plans could be, so we were kind of wondering if he would know.
Well, if you're asking what I think he's hiding a serum. But not just any serum. A serum to control people.
You think maybe it could, like, I don't know, explode, kind of like a bomb?
What? No. You're a dumbass for thinking Mr. Starr would bomb the school.
So what's your plan, Danny?
Dude, you wake me up from my nap, summon me here, and then expect me to immediately come up with a plan to thwart the plans of someone who we don't even know is guilty of them.
Danny, we're kind of on a crunch time where it's 4. We're gonna get kicked out of school sooner than later, so like...
I don't know. I just don't have enough information to assume what Mr. Starr is going to do.
Well, then we have tomorrow to plan our attack on the fortress of the blight that is Mr. Starr and his dastardly deeds!
Now, let me explain.
So did you come up with a plan of attack?
Or the calling card?
Did you at least connect the dots?
And that's everything.
Danny!
What?
You dunce! We thought you were gonna explain your well-crafted plan.
Well, I came up with a team name.
What is it?
It's the Super Awesome Thieves of Reality and Wills.
That name's shit. What the hell were you doing yesterday when we left?
Well, sorry, not like I wanted to do some insane planning at home.
Well, why don't we just plan the... There it is! I see him!
Will you shut up? You're gonna get his attention!
Shh! Quiet! I know what we need to do.
This time. You know, you guys are really bad at being quiet.
you saw us the whole time?
When you're acting this idiotic, anyone you would try and spy on would notice you.
You dunce! I knew he would see us!
Why'd you come with us?
Because...
Silence! I don't want to hear it! We know the only reason you're here is your own curiosity!
You guys, care to explain why you were stalking me?
Well, I don't know. We kind of thought you were planning to, bomb the school and kill us all.
What? What?
Sam, don't lie to him. We were not thinking you were gonna bomb the school. That's absurd.
No, we believed it was a serum to control the masses.
And the start true world domination plan!
What?
Look, I know it sounds bad, but just,
you four are lunatics! What would possibly make you think that I was gonna bomb the school, huh?
Well, you seemed, really suspicious when I saw you walking home yesterday, when I followed you yesterday.
You followed me during lunch?
Now, I know that sounds... bad, but...
You're mad, okay? You can get in serious trouble for this. You're trying to justify following a man home? Are you crazy?
Well, we...
There's no well we. There's get out of my face before I call the cops.
We should leave.
But we were so close.
We should leave.
Fuck. Fine.
What are you doing at my house?
Ha ha! Yes! I was right! Suck it, you guys!